Hello guys, it's Sixpence, and today we are going to be opening a puppy in my pocket. Okay, so this is a series one video, and the name says it all. It's a puppy in my pocket, so it's like a really tiny puppy. So, let's do this. Got my scissors. Let's see if I can cut this without like cutting anything inside. Oh, here we go. Are you ready to see? Oh my gosh, it's so cute. It's just like a little, I don't know what this is. Okay, so there's a little piece of paper. Okay, so series one. I think this is Maggie, the Maltese. So that is Maggie. She is so cute. It looks like she has like little bows in her hair. I don't know if you can see that. And she has like little bows in her hair. She's so cute. So there is rare ones, I think. Yeah. There's rare ones. Ultra sparkly rare. And you can buy different packs and stuff. So I think Puppy in My Pocket is a really cool idea. So let's just get this out of the way. Here, here it goes. So, now we have Maggie. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope that you liked it. If you did like it, give a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment box below. And if you know of any other blind bags that you would like me to open, leave them in the comment below too. So, thank you, and goodbye.